Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 3, 2, 5. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are resolved by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 3, 2, 5 resolved by 2? It is not, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 ones are 3, 0, 3 8s are 24, 1 left. It is not resolved by 3 also. Let's check with 5. The last digit is 5. So it is resolved by 5. And we'll be having 5 6 are 30, 5 5 are 25. We'll be having 65. Is 65 further resolved by 5? Yes, it is, because last digit is 5. And we'll be having 13. 13 is not resolved by 5, and on that 13 is also a prime number, so it is only resolved by itself, that is 13. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 3, 2, 5 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 5 cross 5 cross 13. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 3, 2, 5. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.